Chic-A-Go-Go. By the way, we have a star-studded, jam-packed show today. So to my favorite Chicago bands, OKGO!
Kisses on my tongue. Way before. Cinnamon lips, go powder your cheeks and meet your new beau.
We have a long interview to go. This is a special eye candy treat for everybody at home in the audience to meet some of our favorite NPR and PRI radio personalities right here on Chic-A-Go-Go. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Peter Sagal.
And Peter, what show do you host?
I host a show called Wait, Wait, Don't Tell Me.
And what instrument do you play?
I play the bass.
All right, very convincingly so. And hi, what's your name and the show you host?
Jerome McDonnell, Worldview.
All right, and your instrument?
What is this? A synthesizer? This is a Yamaha SY55 synthesizer.
All right. You've been playing it a long time, yeah? All right. And your name and the show you host?
I'm Ira, and I host This American Life.
Which is my favorite PRI show, by the way. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
All right. And your instrument?
Oh, well, the drums.
Of course. And over here we have the lovely?
Gretchen Helfrich.
And what show do you host?
I host Odyssey.
All right. And what's your instrument?
I play lead guitar.
The lead guitar. All right. Well, thanks for backing up OKGO, who we have over here. Hi, gentlemen. What's your name?
My name is Andrew.
Hi, Andrew.
Tim Nordwind.
Hi, Tim.
I'm Damian Kulash.
Hi, Damian.
I'm Dan.
Hi, Dan. Thanks a lot for coming. That was quite a choreographed show.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah. And so, yeah. Will you tell us a little bit about your name, OKGO?
Well, you know, it's a short, memorable name. We find that important. I mean, we're obviously you're only as good as your backup band, and while they're memorable, you're gonna have to have a quick, snappy name for a dance troupe like our own.
I know. I can tell you guys have been dancing for a really long time. How long?
Well, you know, our producer had us do it from like 9 to 1 in the afternoon for about 6 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
You saw Making the Band, I presume?
I did. Yeah, Making the Band. OKGO. Yeah.
Yeah, well, they kind of modeled that off of our experiences in the dance.
But hey, what brings you to the higher ground?
Well, I'd say Stevie Wonder brings me to the higher ground.
Well, here he is, Stevie Wonder with Higher Ground. Hope you guys can stick around and dance. All right, woo! Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. All right, cool.